Hey guys, this is the White Wolf 44 on PS4, and I'm back for another video. So today we're going to do online hacking. It's pretty simple, and I'll show you. Okay, so you got online tailing, online free roam, decryption, hacking, online races, and the mobile challenge. So we're going to do online hacking today.
One of our high value targets is in town. We need you.
Okay, so it didn't spawn me in a car, so I kind of got
to
be careful. Hopefully that he doesn't see me acting like a non-normal civilian, because in my game I look like Aiden Pierce. In his game he looks like Aiden Pierce, or she might be a girl gamer, I don't know, but either way I'm supposed to look like a civilian, and so if I don't act like a normal one it kind of gives away that they're being invaded. So I put my waypoint at a gun shop, but it works with almost any shop. Hold on, let me get this soccer mom van. Yeah, they don't usually like it when you hijack their cars, but anyway, with shops there's a tactic that I like to use, and it's really simple. Hide behind the counter. For some reason, when the person you're hacking runs through the store looking for you, they never check behind the counter. I don't know why. I do, but everyone that I've hacked and I've used this tactic on, they've never checked behind the counter. It's really simple, really effective. So if I see a store, then I'll use it. So once you see that I've initiated the hack, well, there's a progression bar, and in that progression bar the circle will get smaller. So I try to put the store somewhere near the border of the circle when I started. So when the circle starts to get smaller and smaller, the store won't necessarily be in the circle all that much, and they'll be looking elsewhere. So it works really well, and let's see how this plays out.
This isn't charming me at all.
What's doing a gun store? Let's admire the guns. Yeah, I have better guns. Not that impressive. Alright, let's play some music.
Get away from me.
I'm feeling Rise Against. Let me find it.
Please don't do that.
There we go. Okay, yeah, see, oh, well, when people are panicking and running, usually the person you're hacking is trying what I call the scare tactic, and it's when they pull out a gun, start shooting people. Hold on, I'm trying to get this guy out, which didn't work, and they'll start shooting or, you know, trying to make the civilians act like they normally would, and they're trying to spot the civilian, which is what I look like in his game. Point out which one's not acting normal. But I'm not out there, so. And I won. So, his scare tactic didn't work. Success. Once again, it didn't hack me in a vehicle, which I don't like doing this in person, which I could get a vehicle, but I mean, they're right over here, which they're kind of standing still, which usually means that they're on to the fact that they're being invaded. So they're kind of being cautious and already profiling people. And there's a dead body over here. That's always lovely. It wasn't their lucky day. Okay, they're not over here. Let's see if I can look over the side of the building and get a hack without them seeing me. Holy crap. Okay, I got the hack. Run. Ninja skills. Oh, did they see me? I have no eye. I'm stunned. I don't know how they didn't see me. Obviously, I'm a ninja. It happens. Alright, I need to get a car. So, I'm gonna get this. Don't honk at me. That's rude.
Out now.
Okay, I suck at driving this UPS truck. It's okay, I don't plan on being a UPS driver, so that's smart on my part. So what I'm doing here is you can see there's an L-track above me. And so I call it the L-track tactic. And what I'm doing is I'm putting, you know, the edge or the border of the circle near the entrance of the L-track. And you get on the L-track itself and run towards, well, run away from the entrance. Because the circle will close towards you. It will, every time it closes, it will make sure that you stay within the circle. You do not have to move back into the circle. So if you get away from the entrance, the circle will move away from the entrance as well. And I hope they didn't see me. So I'm going to get on the edge of the circle here and stay in the middle of the L tracks, because you got to be careful, because you can get hit, and you know 90% of the time this works unless they know the trick themselves or you get hit by an L train, and that's just pretty tragic and depressing. Try to scope them out with the camera. And another reason I use the camera is because if I use it, they can't. And when using the camera, if they use it and they, you know, happen to look on the L track where I am right there, then they can profile me, and I don't want that to happen. Not seeing her. Let's try the camera again. Okay, there they are. Or there she is. And you see, she's looking below me, all around, not even thinking about the L-track. And that's exactly what the tactic is used for, and it's working perfectly right now. Okay, what just happened, if you haven't played this or you're kind of new to online hacking, why it's being glitchy and it's red is because you have certain tools that you can use as a hacker. And one of those is called JamComs. If you're being hacked, you can use that and it temporarily stops the hack. As you can see, now it's continued, but use it, it gains you a little bit of time to search. In her case, it didn't help. Alright, it looks like I got this one. Pretty easy, you just gotta know your tactics.
You want these things to go.
Okay, once again, it didn't... Ow. I'm really bad about not looking both ways before crossing the road, or, you know, the L-track, if you've watched my previous video. Okay, it looks like they're being, you know, chased and shot by the cops, or at least they're looking for them. So that preoccupies them, and that's really helpful on my part, because when the person you're hacking, if they have the cops on them, they're usually not even paying attention to whether they're being invaded or not. And sometimes they don't even care, which is pretty awesome because you got free notoriety points. And they just don't even look for you. Hopefully that's the case. I get the hack. Now hopefully I can just walk out and he won't even notice me. Or he might not even care. Okay, that worked. Now I need to find a hiding spot. So let me look on the map. Hold on. Okay, we got some L tracks up here. So we can use the same tactic. I mean, it works, so why not? So like I said, you can see the little circle on the map. I start out in the middle of it wherever I place it, so I just need to put the borderline of the circle on the entrance of the L tracks. So let's see if I can get this. Alright. So now that I've initiated it, if he hasn't done the trick so he can find out if they're invading you before they initiate the hack, then he just now found out. So I need to get in my spot fast and hopefully he won't find me. Like I said, the L trains, they're really dangerous. They can kill you pretty fast. So, you gotta watch out for them, especially while doing this tactic, because they kill you and you failed. See if there's any cameras in the area. Nope, looks like I'm good. Let me play some music. And I'd just like to say thank you for watching, guys. You know, there's tons of YouTube videos out there. But, you know, I just like to play the game and do whatever. So, I mean, if you have a special request, leave it in the comments. I'll try to make a video of it. And, you know, I have fun doing this, so I hope you enjoy my videos. Shoot the train. I scared the guy on the train. That's pretty awesome. Oh, another one? And stop. Okay, I'll let the train go. Yeah, I don't even think the guy's looking for me. Like I said, when they have the cops on them, and they just don't really pay attention. So the best thing for you to do if you're getting hacked and you have the cops on you, just let the cops kill you. That way, you respawn and you can start focusing on the hacker. So, but I'm not complaining. Free notoriety points. Easy success. So thank you for watching, guys. I'm the White Wolf 44. Add me on PS4 and stay tuned. More videos to come your way.